It's okay. So, how were you able to raise the money?
What is important here is that we are going for the treatment. How the money was raised should not be the issue.
No, it's very important to me. Yes, I need to know because I know you are not working. And your mother is sick and not working too. Your younger brother, Kelechi, depends on you for his school fees. So how did the money arrive?
When you gave me the 5,000 naira, I met Obi Akpo on my way. He gave me 20,000 naira.
And you collected?
Yes, now.
You collected money from Obi Akpo? Why, how?
Instead of buying drugs every 2 weeks, it's better we go for the treatment once and for all now.
And of all the people in this village, the only person you could collect money from is Obi Akpo. Obi Akpo.
I did not beg him for the money. He voluntarily gave me the money.
Okay, he voluntarily gave you the money.
Yes.
It's okay.
Where do you think you're going to?
You didn't hear what she said? That her mother's sickness has started again.
Yes. And so, are you her doctor or are you her son?
No, I've done for your recklessness. Let's go.
Obi! See, if you like, go. Once I'm done with my own share of the work, I'll go because I will not do this work, only me. And later, I will share the money equal. Obi. Let me even do the one I can do.
Mama, get me a spoon, get me a spoon. Mama, please, where are you? Mama, stop. Please. Ugo! Ugo! Bring the spoon, please!
Mama, please, Mama.
Sorry. I love, she's fine now. Don't need to bother yourself. Okay?
Obin, thank you so much. What would I have done without you in this village?
You don't have to thank me. Have you forgotten she's my mother too? By tomorrow when we are married, she's my mother also.
Yes.
So I'm doing what I'm supposed to do. Don't worry. I'll be running back to work.
Okay.
And when I close in the evening, I'll come and see you people. What should I buy? Don't worry, I will know what to buy.
Okay. Thank you.
Just allow her to be here, eh? Let's fresh air. But then later you take her inside.
Thank you. Go well. Then.
You okay? Yeah? You okay?
No, where are you going?
I'm going home.
Why?
Are we done? At this side.
I have finished my own part of the work. So you go and finish your own. If you finish your job, you know where to meet me. So we can go to Marseille and collect our money.
No, but I just left for a few minutes. It's not even as if I wasted time. Please go, don't abandon the job.
Wait, Obinna, do you expect me to spread mat there, lie down and be waiting for you? I have done my own part of the job now. You can do your own.
What do you mean you have done your own part of the job? You and I know that the job is plenty.
Ah, this is no good now. I only left for a few seconds to go and do something now. Let's go back and finish our work.
I don't understand though. What is all this now? I say I finished my own part of the work. You can do your own. I said let's go back.
Go and finish your own work, Obiabo. Obiabo, this is not...
Go and finish your work now. That's Obiabo, Obiabo. I've done my own part. Go and do your own job.
Mama, who will I have run to? I ran to Obi where he was walking and he followed me at once. He did his magic and he became well.
How? That boy has really done well to this family. I don't even know if we can repay him of all the great things he has always done for us.
Ma, we can't even pay him.
Oh.
Yes. Everything he's doing for us, I don't know how we are going to pay him, but all I have to do is to give him my heart. The more he does all this, the more my love for him increases.
Oh.
And I will love him for the rest of my life.
Amen. And God will surely be with both of you. He shall be well with both of you.
Amen.
Continue to love him.
Amen, Mama.
Please don't leave him, go.
No, just be strong. Yeah? Be strong so that you carry my children.
I will.
Who is that?
I'm the one.
Obinna. What took you so long? It took you very long to come back home. What happened?
Brother, Mama Ogum had an attack. So when I heard it, I had to go there to help out. I was there until she became normal, so I had to go back to finish my work.
Obinna,
brother,
how many times will I warn you to desist from all these stupid sacrifices you are making to Ogochi and her mother?
Well, brother, they are not stupid sacrifices. I am doing all that because I love her.
Shut up and listen, Obinna. You cannot love that girl. You are digging your own grave by doing so.
Oh, please, please stop talking to me like that.
I'm warning you, Obinna. Desist from everything, anything at all you have to do with that girl. It's teaching time saves nine. Amen. Make haste, Obinna, make haste while the sun shines.
But there is nothing to be afraid of. Huh? Gumi is my soulmate. And we love each other so much. Look, we have a future together.
Future is for two of you. You should go ahead.
Mama.
Obin. Obin, welcome.
Sorry.
How are you?
Good evening, sir.
Thank you, Kelechi. How are you?
You met us fine. Well. Come and join us.
Thank you. Mama.
See what I wash your hand.
Thank you. Yours is very important first.
Obin, I thought you won't come again.
Why will I not come to see how Mama is faring?
No.
They wouldn't speak good of me now.
Obinna, as you can see, I'm stronger. I'm stronger now.
Thank God.
And God will surely bless you for all the things you have done for me.
Amen.
You are a blessing to my family. God will surely bless you for me. Amen. For all the things you have done, God will continue to bless you.
Amen.
You are a blessing to my family. And it shall be well with you.
Amen. Thank you.
We don't want to eat.
Amen. Obin. Just to wait. Let me finish eating. So, what kept you so long?
My love, today has been a very hectic day for me. I mean, when I left you people, I rushed back to work. I'm getting there. I couldn't find Obiakbo. And he left a whole number of blocks for me to arrange. I had to start, put more effort to arrange them because I needed money. After that, I rushed back and cooked for my brother. Then, went to buy those things I brought for you.
Hi. Thank you, Obi. You know what?
What?
What I feel for you right now is beyond verbal expression. It's so deep that I can't even express it.
My love, I feel the same way, but...
But what?
My brother.
What about your brother?
He has been on my neck to call off this relationship. He said he's not going to stand. And each time I try to make him understand how much we love each other, he will still insist I call it off.
Why?
I don't know. Look, the only thing I know is that if we stand by each other every day, our love will conquer.
Yes.
Hey, brother, I heard you. I'll be back soon.
Good morning, my sunshine. Good morning, Obin.
Amara.
Obin.
Is it not too early for a casual visit?
Also casual about coming to see the love of my life.
Are you deaf? So all this while I've been saying this to you, you didn't hear? So you cannot heed to a simple advice. Amara, I am in love with someone. And this someone loves me back. So take your love to someone else. Simple.
Where else could be better than here? Ruben, why are you doing this to me? What have I done to deserve this? Okay, tell me. What does Ugochi have that I don't have? What?
Amara, now you are making it appear like I'm breaking your heart. Meanwhile, I've been telling you. It's not as if I didn't tell you. I am in love with somebody. And she loves me back. So go elsewhere and look for love.
Oh, Bim. Listen, my heart does not lie. My heart tells me that you're the one. You're my soulmate. My heart says you're my heart's rub. Please don't do this to me. Don't touch
me. Can you listen to yourself? You just wake up from sleep and your heart will start telling you impossible things. Things that your heart knows that will never be, that will never happen. Anyway, I'm going to work. Come here this morning to come and sing poem for me. My heart said your heart.
Obi, why are you walking out on me? Is this fair? Why are you doing this to me? Is it not too early to do this to me? Obi.
Before I forget to warn you, see that nonsense you did yesterday. Don't try them again. Don't even try it again in your entire life.
And if you don't want me to try it again,
don't ever abandon our work to go and answer woman. Because Nemere
Jealousy.
Which one
be jealous?
Jealous of my relationship.
I am not. It's a lie. Let me tell you something. If I had. You know, I'm not a woman type like you. If I had wanted to go to you, I've gotten how long ago now. And you know you can't stop me.
Wait, which body has this?
You think it's my face?
Look, do your work, my guy. Let's walk away.
Kelechi, he has been owing his school fees for a long time now. And they're starting the exam today. Now they sent him back home.
Oh my God. They're starting today?
Yes, they're starting today.
Okay. You follow me to the house, eh? Yeah. I have some money myself.
Aye, thank you.
I'll give you the money. Please, so just go to the house, eh? I'll give it to you.
I'm coming.
No, Obina, you want to leave again today?
I'm not going to take time. Eh? In a short while, I'll be back. Please, just pardon me. Please. And make sure you don't leave this work. Oh. Don't leave this work. Oh. It will not be funny. Oh. Don't leave this work. Oh.
I'm coming.
Who is that? Who is that?
Mother, it's me.
Obina.
Mother.
Who are you with?
Nobody. Oh. I'm alone.
Don't be ridiculous, Obina. Who is there with you?
But I said I'm alone now. I forgot something while going to work. I came back to pick it.
I see. You came in here with her and you don't want me to know. Probably to give her money from your little savings. Leave that girl alone, Obina, so you can build your own future. Obina. Huh? Hmm. Hey. Just continue deceiving yourself with that girl.
Or yeah, is it? You're shouting. I'm not with anybody. I shout, you know.
Obina, you cannot lie to me. You know that. You are here with her. You know it. Obina, you are leaving. All right.
My love.
Yes.
This is 10,000 naira. Eh? Kelechi should go back to school immediately. He shouldn't miss his exams for anything.
Obi, thank you so much. Thank you.
Don't always have to thank me now. Look, I'm doing all this because I love you so much.
Obi, what would I have done without you?
It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you. And Obi,
yeah.
Why is it that your brother hates us so much?
I don't know. I am even confused myself. Look, I believe he's just suffering from his blindness. Okay? Just let that go.
No. Obin, this is serious. Of course, I can feel his anger in his speech. Yes. I heard him right. He said you should stay away from me and my family.
My love, you know I can't stay away from you. Hmm? The love I have for you is very strong and nothing can stand against it. Trust me when I say this.
I don't know why your brother is this wicked. You are God sent to me and my family.
It's okay. I will always be there for you. I have to go back to work now.
Thank you.
I'm here for my money. And mind you, whatever you are giving to me, you are sharing this money, 3 parts, and giving me 2, and taking 1, because I'm the only one that did that job. How can you be this wicked? You left all the blood for me to pack. For what now?
Father, I will share the money into 2.
Is anything wrong with you? I said you will share the money into 3 parts. Give me 2 and take 1 because I'm the one that deserves the lion's share. I did all the job.
Me. Share the money into 3.
Me.
Give you 2.
Me.
And take 1.
I go give me my money.
See, let me tell you something. Happy here in our match. See, I've collected our money.
I have your own share. This is your own share. This is 5,000. You are giving me 5,000?
Yes.
In the name of what? In the name that you did the work with me.
I even consider.
In the name of what?
Hey!
I'll kill you in your house. I will come to your house and I will kill you.
Obinna, from your voice and movement, I sense trouble. What is it?
Well, nothing.
Obinna, I may be blind, but I'm still your elder brother. I was not blind those days when Mama and Papa always leave you as a toddler for me to take care of. So stop lying to me. And tell me what the problem is.
had a little fight with Obiakpo.
Because you left your work once again to answer to that girl. Is it not?
Is that the reason you leave the larger part of the job for me? And after I finish working, you want us to share it equal. Is it fair?
Obinna, that girl is a distraction to you. She will cause you more trouble and pains except you leave her. Leave that girl alone. Leave that family and concentrate on your work so you can be useful to yourself and to your future family.
But I stop complaining. You better stop complaining. Yes, stop complaining because I'm in love with her. And if you like, complain from now to eternity, nothing will change.
Okay. Adema, continue. I want you to know what you want.
Know what you want. I don't know what you want. I've given you my love. I've given you my attention.
What happened?
Leave me alone.
Bim, talk to me. What happened? Look at your face. Okay, don't worry. Let me go inside and boil hot water for you. I'll use it to massage it, okay? You feel better. I'm coming.
I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. I'm trying my best to be there for you. I'm trying my best to make you happy. I'm trying my best to provide for you. I'm giving you my love. I'm giving you my attention. I don't know what you want.
Sorry. Let me just do it one more time, okay? Just a little more.
Fetch out the water very well.
I will.
Ah!
Sorry. Sorry.
Hey.
And this will help heal it.
Yes. It's okay.
Let me
do it
one more
time. No. It's okay. My head will...
Just go inside and rest for now, okay? You'll be fine.
Oh, I can't rest now. I've not cooked for my other brother.
Is that the only problem? Don't worry. I'll cook. Okay? But first of all, I have some pain relief at home. I'll rush, go pick them up, come back, and cook. Once I'm done, I'm sure you'll be fine by then. Okay?
All right. Thank you.
Obim, why are you thanking me? I should be the one thanking you for letting me help.
I don't know what you want. I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. No matter where you go, no matter what you do, I'll always be there for you to fight and to...
Food tastes good.
Yeah, she cooks well.
Obinna.
Brother.
Every man needs a helpmate. one who will help him cover up his weaknesses. One who will help him carry his cross. One who will lend her shoulder to him in his days of adversity. Not one who will tear down what he already built. Not one who will mount pressure upon pressure on him until he goes out of his way to please her. Obinna, you are my only brother. You are my only sibling. My only hope of survival. I can never deceive you. Neither can I lie to you. My brother, please. Think about what I have been telling you. Please.
My dear brother, just eat here. Yeah?
Why didn't you come last night? I waited and I got tired of waiting.
So you're not seeing what's on my face?
Ah. What happened to you? Who did you fight with? You fight with somebody. Who? Obiakpo, right?
Yes.
Obin, why now? Why do you have to go and fight with that mad boy that has nothing doing but fight everywhere in the village? Eh? Why will you go and fight with him now? Now look at what he has done to your face.
Don't mind him. He's just being jealous of us.
Is that the reason you should go and fight him?
I'm sorry. I will never fight him again. How are you?
I'm fine. But, yeah.
Go and buy it.
Obin, even without saying it, you have known it already. Hi, Obin, you are an angel. Thank you. Trying my best to
make you happy. Who is there? Who is there?
Uncle, it's me, Amara.
Amara, how are you?
Fine, thank you, Uncle. Good morning.
Good morning, my dear.
I came to know how Obi is doing.
Obi?
Yeah.
He has gone out this morning, though.
Uncle, you mean to say Obi went to work with that bruise on his face?
I don't think it's work he went to. I think he has gone to see that girl.
Ugochi?
Who else?
That's fine. Uncle, is there anything I can help you to do?
I don't think that boy has swept this compound this morning.
Okay, that's not a problem. I can help you sweep it.
Thank you very much, my dear.
It's fine, Uncle.
Ezibomwa.
It's okay, Uncle.
Ezibomwa. God will bless you.
Bless you too.
What is it, Obiakpo? I don't have time for your troubles. Please get out of my way.
Yeah, see now, eh? Calm on down now. See, I am not here to create any trouble. I know you need a lot of financial help considering the fact that your mother is epileptic, eh? As well a widow. I'm a mini dig. I know you need my help now, eh? I just want to be of help.
Obiakpo, I don't need your help. Obin is there for me. Biko.
See, this is 20,000 naira. I am willing to give you this money. Eh? I just want you to know how much I love and value you. Eh? This is 20,000.
Wait, Obiakpo. You mean you want to dash me the money?
Yes, I'm willing to give you. I'm a nigga that I remember for the money.
Thank
this,
you.
This 20,000. I see. I know that Obi has never given you bulk money like this before.
Obi Akpo, thank you so much for the money, eh?
But see, all this your Obi Akpo, you know, I want you to be using romantic voice to call that Obi Akpo, and not Obi Akpo as if you are going to war.
Obi Akpo.
So use the money and buy anything you want, eh?
Hey, thank you now.
Mugan, eh?
Okay, see you. Okay, thank you. Okay, all right. Thank you. Mama! Mama!
What is it?
Mama, I'm no longer going to buy the dress again for you. We are going to the village clinic.
Oh, hmm? We are going to the village clinic?
Yes.
Wait, you mean he gave you up to 25,000 naira?
Hi, Mama, huh? This is 25,000 naira. Go and dress up. Let us go to the village clinic.
Oh, Chimo. God, you will continue to bless that boy for me. You see that boy, eh? God will surely bless you for me. Your pocket will never run dry. Chai.
Mama, go and dress. Go and dress. Let's go to the village clinic.
Well, since you have been able to raise the 25,000 naira we demanded for, you will go home and prepare. Tomorrow you'll be heading to local government headquarters hospitals. You'll be staying with her about 7 days or thereabouts till the treatment is over.
Doctor, do you mean that after the treatment she will not be having seizure attacks again?
Actually, the treatment will help to calm everything down for the moment, and the government is actually in charge of everything. The 25,000 naira we requested for is for forms and every other things.
That's good. Thank you so much, doctor. I have to go now. Let me go and prepare her.
It's all right.
We'll be going to the local government headquarters tomorrow for the treatment.
It's okay. So how were you able to raise the money?
What is important here is that we are going for the treatment. How the money was raised should not be the issue.
No, it's very important to me. Yes, I need to know because I know you are not working. And your mother is sick and not working too. Your younger brother Kelechi depends on you for his school fees. So how did the money arrive?
When you gave me the 5,000 naira, I met Obi Akpo on my way. He gave me 20,000 naira.
And you collected?
Yes, now.
You collected money from Obi Akpo? Why, how?
Instead of buying drugs every 2 weeks, it's better we go for the treatment once and for all now.
And of all the people in this village, the only person you could collect money from is Obi Akpo. Obi Akpo.
I did not beg him for the money. He voluntarily gave me the money.
Okay, he voluntarily gave you the money.
Yes.
It's okay.
It's you that know where you're going. Chiton, are you saying you're coming? What is all this? I beg you.
Obinna! Obinna, is it not yourself you are breaking? What's up, big
game, Apaka? Is it your business? Is it not my money? Is it not my sweat?
Huh? Obinna, that girl will never leave you. She will not leave you until she has sent you to your early grave.
Leave me, oh. Leave me, oh. Let me go to the early grave, oh. Leave me, oh.
Ha! Obinna, whatever you do, remember you have a blind elder brother to take care of.
I'm taking care of you. So just mind your business and leave me.
Okay.
I go out every day, I sweat, I bring money, I come home, save it. You will still tell me how to sweat and spend it. I will not try it, oh.
Spend it how you like. Spend it as you like. Give all of them to the girl. Now you are breaking the safe. Is it not to carry all the money and give to her? That is your plan.
Let it be.
Give it up to her.
Any day you ask me anything and I can provide it, if you talk, I will listen. But not when I'm providing. This part of my life, allow me to control it. But enough now.
There is future to take care of. Are you going to give it to her?
Yes.
Ugocha said, go and give this money back to Obiakpo now.
Why are you shouting? I'm not going anywhere now.
Oh, really? You are not going anywhere?
I'm not going
what
anywhere.
What is going on here? Huh? Ugochi, what is it? Obi.
Ugochi here went and collected 20,000 naira from Obiakpo to send you to the hospital. Now I brought the money back for her to go and give it back to him, and she said she's not going anywhere. What kind of nonsense is this?
Ugochi.
Mama.
So it wasn't Toby that gave you the money you said you have for me to go to the hospital?
Mama, he gave me 5,000 naira. And Obiakpo gave me 20,000 naira.
How? Ugochi! Ugochi, so all you do now is to go about asking people for money to take me to the hospital?
No, Mama. I did not ask Obiakpo for anything. He gave me that money on his own.
Okay, now I've brought back the money. On your own, go and give it back to him. Take.
I'm not going anywhere.
They are not going?
Yes.
Mama, don't
worry. Obi!
You just come here, you are ranting. What is all this?
Ugochi!
Mama, I'm not going anywhere.
Ugochi, how can you collect money from Obiakpo? Even if it's 1,000 naira he gave you, you're supposed to manage it.
Mama, I'm doing all these things because of your health.
You don't have to do it because of me. Eh? Obi is a good person to this family.
Why is that idiot? Oh, you want to snatch my girlfriend? You have been meaning to snatch my girlfriend. Why did you give her money?
And who is your girlfriend? She's everybody's girlfriend. Anyone that gives her money, she will collect. Anyone that shows her love, she will reciprocate. So, she's not your girlfriend. Stop boasting.
Let this be your first and last. Let this be the first and last you ever give her money. Let this be your first and last. I brought back the money. Take it. It's your nonsense, 20,000 naira.
Let me take it. I am not taking this money. If I let me even tell you something. You see today, I'll give her another money for her transport to the headquarters. In case you don't know. So stop ranting, stop shouting, she's your girlfriend. Who is your girlfriend?
You will do no such thing. You will do no such thing.
What?
I said you will do no such thing.
You want to fight me?
Come. Eh? You think?
Those are steps of anger. Who did you fight this time around?
Well, leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I cannot leave you. You are all I have now. I will continue to protect you with everything within my powers.
Protect me? I'm a big boy now, so stop protecting me. I don't need it anymore. Stop protecting me.
Okay, you don't want to tell me because it has to do with that girl, eh? Obinna, let that girl go. Leave her alone. That girl will never leave you until she sends you to your early grave. Let her go. Leave her alone and plan for yourself.
Prepare to bury me because I will not leave her.
I heard he was involved in a fight with Obiakpo, and I was wondering if he sustained some injuries or bruises again. Where is he?
Oh, is that what happened? He did not tell me, but I sensed it from his movement. I knew it.
I did not sustain any injury. Why are you here now? Hello. Besides, who told you that you are my doctor? Why is it that anytime you get an information that I had a fight with my mate, you'll be running here? Why?
My love, I just want.
Who is your love? Who is your love?
Sorry. I just wanted to be sure that you don't have injuries on your body. I can now go.
Now, as you are leaving, don't even dream to come back to this house again. Yes, just go and go forever because I don't need you. Take your love and affection to the people that need it, not me. Please.
Sorry.
No, please. Sorry for yourself for disturbing me.
Now go well.
But what's all this now?
What is wrong?
Are you the one that is always inviting her here?
She's a good girl. That is the manner of girl you're supposed to fall in love with. Not that gold digger.
Brother,
Just thank your sons that you are my elder brother. If not, I would have told you something that will make you cry.
Tell me anything you like. I will always tell you the truth. I will always tell you the truth, Obinna.
Please forgive me. I'm sorry. I know I overreacted in the afternoon. It's because I was angry. You're not supposed to collect money from that idiot. Sorry.
It's okay. I know you did that because you were angry.
Thank you. I also brought back the money for you. Yes, I know you'll be needing to buy some provisions and foodstuffs when you get to the local government headquarters. And you also need transport to go and come back. Please accept it.
Thank you, Obi. You're an angel.
You're welcome. Hey. So what's going to happen to Kelechi? Is he going with you people?
No, Kelechi is not going with us. Their exams are on. And I don't think he can stay in the house alone.
Yeah, why worry? I'm not traveling. I'm here. So I will just take him to my house to stay with me until you're back.
The problem is your brother. Is he not going to be mad at you?
Even if. But he's not going to stop me from taking care of you and your family now.
Hi, Obi. You see why I love you so much.
I love you too, bro.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I will never sound like that again.
No, I have forgiven you now.
Well, don't collect money from that idiot.
I believe that one. I said I have forgiven you.
Don't promise me. Don't collect money.
Forget about that one. I said I have forgiven you.
To be there for you. I'm trying my best to make you happy.
And where are you going?
Brother, please, I'll come back very soon, eh? Let me get somewhere.
Don't leave this house. Where are you going this cellar?
Oh, but I'm running late. Eh?
Let to where? Where are you going? Where is it that you are going?
Okay. I'm going to Mamugochi's place. Yes, they will be leaving very soon to the headquarters for her treatment.
Huh? Oh, was that your reason for destroying yourself? Obinna, you have vowed never to be useful to yourself. All your life savings are Onugochi and her mother. Eh? Can you ever be useful to yourself? Obinna, go back and stay in this house.
Brother, please, for your information, I want to go and bring in Kelechi. Yes, he'll be staying with us until the mother and his sister comes back from their travel.
Oh,
yes.
You want to go and bring that boy into this house and start taking care of another person's child?
Brother, it's just for 1 week now. Eh? It's just for 1 week. Besides, I need to go and bring him so that he can come here, take his bath and go to school.
You are not bringing that child into this house. You cannot start taking care of another person's child when you have not given birth to your own. Okay.
If you don't even understand, I'm late. Please, I'm coming.
Obinna, come back here. Don't leave this house. Obinna. Obinna.
Does it mean that he didn't know that we planned this journey?
I don't understand. This is more unlike him.
Let him come up.
Mama, good morning.
Huh? Obiakpo, how are you?
Mama, I'm fine though.
Good morning.
Good morning. Are you set to leave?
Yes, we are set to leave, but we are waiting for Obi. He's supposed to have come here to take Kelechi home.
And no point of waiting for Obi, because he marched on Agonsi on his way coming to this place. So Agonsi tore his legs to pieces. So I don't think he can be able to come here again.
Hey! Chimo, why? Ew!
So, where is he?
Some boys took him home, I think, to go and meet his brother.
Oh, what are we going to do now, eh? Who is going to take Kelechi now until we come back?
You're asking. That one is not an issue now. Kelechi can come to my house. Then when you are back, he will not return.
Thank you. Obi, thank you. Kele,
You can now follow him, eh? Follow him when we are back, we'll come and carry you, okay? Mama, let's go, we are late.
Let's go where?
To the local government now.
Huh? Didn't you hear that Obi matched Agunse on his way to this place? And you want us to leave him and go to the local government? Iwokorobi mad, Ugochi.
Mama, huh? Does it mean that we are not going to the local government again? That Obi match whatever. And when we come back now, we'll go and see him.
Mama,
let's she's go. Right. Oh, she's right. People should be going. There's no time. Uh-huh. Wait, I think I have some money to. Mama, this one is. Okay, you can have all of them for transport.
Don't worry, we have enough.
Don't worry, thank you. Obiakbo. Thank you. You're an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you. Follow him now. Obiakbo. Take good care of him.
Yes.
Mama, let's go now. We are late
Mama.
Now.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Mama, bye bye.
How? Kelechi. Oh yeah, na bye-bye, eh?
You will be mad.
Mama, we need this money.
We need this money.
We need this
money. Somebody that has been helping us. Look at the way you behave now. We should leave him and run to the local government. He was supposed to come and take your brother home.
Mama, there is time for this.
And he was injured on his way here. You say we should leave him and go to the local government. Hey, Mweze no be bere.
Brother. What happened to brother Obi now?
I don't understand. What do you mean by what happened to Obi now?
So I heard when you were telling my mom and my sister about what happened to brother Obi now.
See, Kelechi. See, I don't like discussing people. As long as you're going to stay with me, don't mention Obina's name. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Better.
Onya!
Hey,
what is it?
Agunsi,
what? Who is Agunsi?
Brother.
What is it?
Brother.
Agunsi, what?
Brother, I was saw him on the road. Yes. Really seriously. Imagine Agunsi.
Huh? Hey, Agunsi. That is dangerous, oh. Hey, Obinna, but I warned you, eh? I warned you not to step out of this house this morning. And you refuse to listen. I warned you that girl will lead you to your early grave. Man, it has started happening. Huh? Hey, did I not say it?
Brother, don't worry. Nothing will happen to you. Let me go and look for Abalis. Yeah, that will work on me. No.
Okay.
Hey,
I'm coming, brother.
Stay here.
Please, brother. Hey.
Well, do you live here alone?
Yes, I live alone. You see, my parents are late. My older sister is married, staying with the husband. And my older brother is in the city. So I live alone, taking care of my father's house.
Wow.
So, put your bag inside, eh? I want to go and finish up a job I was doing.
But first, do you have food? I'm hungry.
My friend, let's go inside. Don't ask him, do you have food?
I'm hungry now. I've not eaten.
Yeah, Kelechi. Be careful. Come on, go inside.
Sorry. Amara. Obin. Uncle. Obin.
Yeah.
I heard what happened. I decided to come see you. So it is true.
It's true. Oh, don't touch it. It's true.
I warn my brother. I warned him, and he took my words as the words of a poor blind man.
Uncle, so what will we do now? I think we should get a Dibia.
Someone has gone to get a herbalist for us.
Sorry. You will not die. You will not die. You will live, okay? Hey.
I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want.
Sorry.
Hey,
Where's the Dibia?
Sorry, at least this will help reduce the venom before the Dibia comes. Sorry.
Where's Ugocha, her mother?
I heard they went to the local government for treatment.
And what about Kelechi?
Obiakpo took him. That's so I heard.
Obiakpo? Huh? Obiakpo?
Yes, that's what I heard.
Obiakpo, you.
My love, stop this. This is not what you need right now. All you need to focus on is how to get well, recover first. Don't do this now, please.
Stop calling me Obi. My name is Obinna. Obinna. Or Obi. Stop it. I'm not your love.
I'm sorry.
So don't administer again.
He's not yet back. I'm very wrong. Those Bodo Bina now, you wouldn't have let me go out without eating something. I don't know why something had to happen to you today. You'd have come and take me to his house. Living like this, brother says, it's very harsh and unfriendly.
There's any hope for him.
Thank the gods. You fetch me now.
Hey, thank God.
Agunsi was greatly poisoned. And it was set there with his name on it. And he finally fell prey for it.
Hey.
Well, it's a simple thing for me. Don't worry. Nothing will happen to him. Hey. Okay? I will prepare herb for him to be drinking morning and night for 10 days and the poison will die and he will completely get well again.
Hey,
it's a small thing.
Thank you, Gus.
Yes,
go and cook.
Huh?
I cannot cook. In my house, it's my mom and my sister that do the cooking.
Meaning what? Huh? Wait, you want me to go into the kitchen and cook food for you? No, Nkegini, it is messy. Huh? Am I your cook? My friend, take this thing, go and cook.
You can't try. You better try, you, because if you don't cook, hunger will finish you. Me, I'm eating.
I'm trying my best.
I'm going to see Obinna to know how he's doing. Then I'll prepare them something, okay? Before you go to school, bring out the food, warm it and eat it. I'll be back. Oh?
Auntie, today is the last day for the PIT A-level payment.
Hi. I knew there was something I was forgetting. I knew it. Ah. Chai. I forgot.
Auntie, our principal is going to chase me from the school if I don't come with the money. And you promised me today.
I forgot. The only money I had on me, I used it.
Auntie, what do I do now?
Okay. Tell her we'll pay next week. How about that?
Auntie, that's what we have been saying since. She won't agree.
But there's nothing I can do right now. There's absolutely nothing I can do. Really?
Sister! Yeah. My sister no longer has love for me. She doesn't even care about me. All the love and affection she has gone to Uncle Obinna. She knows she's the only one I have in this world. What will I do? I need to go to school.
Good morning.
Amara.
Okay.
Welcome, Amara.
Thank you. Obim, how are you feeling today? Are you okay?
I feel better today.
Thank God. Uncle, what should I prepare for you two today?
We don't have any more foodstuffs in the house.
But that's not a problem.
I can go to the market and buy some foodstuffs.
Well, I don't have money anymore. I used my last money to pay the DBA.
There's no more savings. All his savings are on Ugochi and her mother. And now they're nowhere to be found.
It's okay, Uncle. I have some money at home. I'll just go home, pick up some money, go to the market and buy some foodstuff. I'll come back and prepare food for you.
Nnechukwu gozie again. Thank you very much.
It's okay, Uncle. Obin, please, just take care of yourself. Okay, I'm coming back soon. Oh? Uncle, I'm coming.
Yes, Bumwa. Jabia.
Chika, are you not supposed to be in school?
Yes, sir, but they sent me back because of the PTA level. I've not paid.
Ha! Oh, wow. So, your sister couldn't give you the money?
Well, Auntie Amara said she doesn't have money.
Oh, Amara said she doesn't have the money. But Amara, your sister is busy spending money on that good-for-nothing boy called Obinna and his brother. And now she's telling you that she doesn't have money. How can she give you the money? Huh? I don't know what is wrong with Amara. Amara, some girls can be stupid.
Brother, please, can you assist me?
Yes, I can assist you.
Assist me with the money.
Assist you how? Why? How? Why will I assist you as your father or who? Eh? Atiko, my friend, Megi. Go and meet your sister. Someone will assist you.
To be there for you, I'm trying my best to make you happy.
Chika, why are you dragging your feet? What happened?
They sent me back now. What were you expecting?
How much is the money again?
2,000 naira.
Huh? Oga, take. Go back to school.
Thank you, Auntie.
No. what you want. I've given you my love, I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. I've given you my love, I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. I'm trying my best to be there for you. I'm trying my best to make you happy.
Since this incident.
You don't have to thank me, Obim. All I do is for love. I'm happy when you're happy.
God bless you so much.
Bless you too.
In fact, God will bless us all.
Amen.
Amen.
Let me go drop the help inside. I'll be going now. I'll come back in the evening to check up on you too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm trying my best to make you happy. I'm trying my best.
Why will I like Uncle Jabo? No, give me one reason why I would like him. When he lets me eat the nonsense I cook.
wait. So you can't cook?
Why
at
I
your cook? Age?
Is it not the women's duty to cook? Don't make gesture of me. Don't call me old man.
I'm not an old man. Anybody that can't cook is an old man.
Auntie, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Hey. Kelechi,
Why are you eating as if you've not eaten for like 5 days? Easier before you choke.
Better drink water so you not choke.
What were you doing with that boy?
Auntie, not to you. His parents traveled to the city for medication. He was starving on Kobe at West Cliff. He asked if we could come and eat now, please. And I accepted, that's all.
Listen to me. That boy is from a very bad family. They lack good reputation. You should stay away from him because everyone hates them because of lack of home training. I don't want you to have anything to do with him. Are you hearing me?
Okay,
auntie. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, auntie.
Good. Now I'm gonna discharge him.
Okay, auntie.
Are you done?
Upon is well.
Yes, now.
Well. I'll start going now. Thanks for the food.
Okay, okay now.
I'm more than okay. I'm satisfied.
Feel like Gunga Leonard's cuckoo. Old man.
Then bye bye.
See you in school tomorrow.
I'm very sure what she told her must be about me. If not for hunger, if not for the fact that my people traveled, what will I be doing in their house eating at the first place? Why will I be eating in their house? God, I hope I'm safe.
Thank you so much for taking good care of me and my mommy in the hospital. You are such an angel.
You've not seen anything yet. This is just the beginning. By the time I'm done with you, this is your color. If you see yourself, you would know yourself again.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, my dear. God bless you.
You're welcome.
My God will bless you.
Mama, amen. You've not seen anything. You see this, you break your daughter. I'm coming to marry her very soon. And once I marry her, I will take all of you out of this stinking place. I will take you to the city where I'll be taking good care of you.
Thank you so much, doctor. I can't wait to leave this village.
That's very soon. Very, very soon. I will come here with my people and do the right thing.
Mama, we will go to the city and stay.
So, what about your brother?
And Kelechi. Yeah, he'll be home soon. Once he hears that we are back, I think he'll start coming.
I would have loved to see him, but I'm in a haste. Maybe when I come back tomorrow.
Is that right? Thank you once again. Bye bye, yo. Thank you.
Mama,
bye-bye.
I take care of myself.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
Brother, welcome.
Kelechi, how are you?
I'm fine. And why is your face like this?
Brother, I'm hungry.
You're always hungry now, every time you're hungry. See, your people are back. I don't know this why you're telling me you're hungry.
Hey, brother, really?
They're back.
Wow. That's good news. So I will go and get my bag now.
You see, when you get home,
you greet your sister for me.
Okay, mm-hmm. I will.
You know, I treated you well, you know.
Hmm?
Which one is Did I not treat you well?
Yes, we treated me well.
Go and pick your bag. Don't go there and tell them some things that you observe. Oh. Just tell them I treated you well.
I'll tell them the truth. Okay, let me go inside. Ma, I almost died these few days of me.
Eh?
Ma, I can't even believe it myself. I was the one cooking what I was eating.
Hey, Chimo! You were the one cooking what we were eating.
You can imagine.
Hey! Who taught you how to cook?
Mama, I had to learn by fire by force.
Chimo! Eh? You are the one cooking what we are eating.
Imagine. This is it now, eh? He has to start cooking. And his mate not cooking. Mama, stop spoiling him.
I am a chiono. When you give birth to your own, you raise him the way you want.
Exactly.
And meanwhile, we have unfinished business.
You and
me and you.
Mama, please, I don't have time for this, your talk.
You don't have time for this, my talk. You will have time, oh. Let me tell you, Gochi, you will have the time, Ugochi. Eh? You think I've forgotten what he said here? And we must talk about it. Don't worry.
No. Mama, what do people buy for me?
Don't worry. Hmm? I'll still go and buy something for you, but as we are coming back, I did not buy anything. I will not lie to you, but I will buy something for you, oh.
Yes. I hope you arrived safely. And I'm missing you too. Ah. Okay. Yes, I will talk to you later, eh? All right. Bye-bye. Yes, bye-bye. Talk to you later.
Mama, what is it now? Can't you see that I'm making call?
Uh-huh. Did I stop you from making your call?
Why will you come and stand here?
I was waiting for you to finish your call so that we can talk.
Mama, we don't have anything to talk about now.
Ugochi, you lie. I'm saying a very big lie here. Why have you not gone to see Obinna since we came back? You knew Obinna had an injury the day he was coming to see us. Ugochi, when are you going to see Obinna?
Mama, did I say that I'm not going to see him? I will go now.
When?
Mama, stop disturbing me
when
now.
When are you going is what I'm asking you. And meanwhile, what have you been discussing with Johnson?
Yes, I know it. I know that all these things you're talking about is because of Johnson. I know it. Mama, for your own information, Johnson and I are getting married soon.
Is it? No, I didn't hear you well. It's again, what did you just say?
We are getting married soon.
You are getting married soon. You and who?
Mommy and Johnson, we are getting married.
You and Johnson, you are getting married. Ugochi, let me tell you, see that thing you are planning? It will not work in this house. Not after everything Obinna suffered for my family. You want to disappoint. Ugochi!
It's bad. He came back yesterday.
So it's true?
Yes. You heard already.
So, she came back with her mom yesterday and didn't deem it fit to come and see me?
Shut up. When I was warning you about them, did you listen to me?
I even heard the man dropped them with his car.
It is because of them that I am broke. I know the sacrifices I have paid for them, and yet they can't come to see me when I'm down.
Don't worry. They will soon be here. They will come and see you. Don't worry, they're on their way. Continue waiting. They are coming to see you.
The lion that is wounded.
I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want.
Stop what? Stop what, Ugochi, I'm asking you. Ugochi, stop what? That boy has been so good to us. Eh? How can you be this wicked? Ugochi.
Mama, I must not marry him. Yes. If he likes, I can tell Johnson to give him back everything that he has spent on us. What is even that he even spent first?
Nichipuonuge. Even if it was 1 naira, eh? He brought it out of his savings. Money he made from his hard labor. He sacrificed a lot for us.
Gucci. I have heard you, Mama. I will tell Johnson to pay him back.
Eh?
Yes.
Ugochi, start going to his house. Go and tell him sorry for the injury he had on his way here. Go Mama, and tell him sorry now.
Mama, Johnson is coming here. Yeah, just wait. When Johnson leaves, I will go and see him.
Let it not be like yesterday. Ugochi.
Mama, I will go there now. I will go and see him.
Hey.
Go and see Obinna. You and Obinna, sir.
Mother, I want to go and see that girl. I want to really know if she came back and has refused to see me.
Obinna, sit down.
Mother, don't ask me to sit down.
You want to go and bring more calamities to yourself? Going there is to bring more calamities to yourself.
What more calamity will be bigger than the one I'm facing already? Huh? Is this one not enough calamity?
You know you are not well recovered yet.
I want to go and check on something somewhere.
But the devil said you shouldn't be walking around for a faster healing.
Yes, I know. But where I'm going is very important. I must be there.
Hey, what is the way to? You have to be very careful this time around.
Thank you.
Sorry, oh.
I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want.
Are you sure? You're not going to leave me someday.
I should be the one asking this question. Yes. For me to give you my virginity proves that it's you or never.
I like that.
Thank you.
I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want.
Obi.
Who is he?
I'm trying my best.
Who is he?
Please come back.
To be there for you.
Who is he?
I said,
yes, I warned you. Continue crying. Continue. And if you still refuse to heed to my warnings, you will soon end up in your grave. Just because of that girl.
Oh, uncle, please. Not now. You don't have to be harsh on him. All he needs right now is affection and care, not blames.
I'll continue blaming him until he learns to listen to me whenever I talk to him.
He has heard you, uncle, please. He has.
He has not. Obinna has not. Tomorrow he'll go back to that house. You don't know who you are talking about. I know him very well. I know him very well. Obinna will go back to that house. He doesn't listen. You cannot listen to anybody.
Sorry. Sorry, Obinna. Sorry,
Obinna. Hi,
Obinna. Wait. Ugochi. See, I don't like all these things you're doing. Eh? I don't like it. Do you think I'm hoping now who you only collect from that you don't give back? Eh?
See, you will come to my house this evening so you can stay like a man and a woman.
Stay like? Wait, I don't understand.
Wait, what is there that you don't understand? Is it the fact that you've been collecting favor from me without showing any form of appreciation? Or don't you know that anytime a man is busy giving money to a woman or buying any gift for a woman, don't wait for Nede. He's expecting something from that woman. Eh? Why are you acting like this?
Obia, but just hold on. I just want to remind you that whatever you think you gave to me, you did it on your own accord. I've never come to you to ask for favor. Okay?
Okay. So you're not acting as if you don't know the reason I've been doing all these things. Eh? No. You want to tell me that you don't know the reason I've been doing all these things? Eh?
Anyway, for your good information, my traditional marriage is coming up next week.
Tragini.
Traditional marriage.
With you and who? Obinna or who?
Who is Obinna?
What can I say?
Anyway, I know you will like to know because you don't know. My husband is a medical doctor based in the city, okay? As you can see, I no longer belong to this village league, eh? So deal with it.
You no longer belong in this village league. I should deal with it.
Yes.
So all this money I've been giving to you, all this why? The first day I gave you 20,000 naira. The second day I bought a shewu for you with 20,000 naira. Then this last one I gave to you again, 15,000 naira. So all those things, you just collected all of them and you want to get married to another man and abandon us. And now you're calling us village champions, Abi?
That's because I am not your class. Deal with it like I said. Excuse me.
There.
Obilolo. Uncle.
Who is that person?
Good afternoon, sir.
Who are you?
He's Obiapo, Obina's friend.
You are not my friend.
Yes. I know you are not here to check up on me and know how I'm faring. Rather, you are here to mock me. So please, leave our compound. How is your leg first? Okay. Get up again. How is your leg?
It's as bad as you think.
See, I am not here to mock you. By now, but she's getting married. Yes, her new boyfriend from the city will be coming next week to pay her bride price and to do her traditional marriage.
What?
Oh, she has not told you. Obi Lolo, you know, when I told you about this girl, you never wanted to listen to me.
Jesus Christ,
she's getting married next week,
brother,
and that's why I'm here to inform you.
God, why
no,
a stubborn fly follows the corpse to the grave. And it's even better that it is happening now. It is better, I'm happy, so that you can start now to rebuild your life.
Stop crying, eh?
Leave my cup down.
Obiapo, leave my compound. This is no matter of Obiapo. Am I the cause of your predicament? Eh? Obano, I told you when you were doing everything. Now look at you. You are not a loser. Did I not warn you? Did I not warn you? Sorry, it's not that I'm mocking you, but you know.
God,
stop crying. No, don't.
Leave my compound. I'll flog you this thing. I'll
flog you. Are you happy, man?
Leave my compound.
I'm trying to give information what is going on. Get that away. Uncle.
Why did you hear that? Because he's because he's married. Obinna, after crying, I am happy that you are learning your lessons.
I've given you my love. I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want.
Why have you decided to make Mama angry?
Mama is the one making herself angry, not me.
Stop. Why did you leave Brother Obinna? After all he has done for you and for our family.
You people don't want to understand. I want a better life for all of us. Obinna is a poor village boy. But Mr. Johnson is a medical doctor, lives in the city.
Who doesn't want money? Who doesn't want a better life? That is what I'm fighting for. If Mama wants to live in poverty and die in poverty, that's for her. For me, I have chosen a better life. Justin is coming next week for my traditional marriage. Thank God Mama is not the one to collect my bride price. My uncles are there. They are waiting.
Sister, how can you be talking like this? Hey sister, how can you be talking like this? Eh? Is brother Obinna not a nice man?
What is this? Are you here to shout at me or what? Hey, leave this place also.
Sister, think of what you are doing, no. What you are doing is not good, it's not fair.
Stop crying. Are you going to continue like this? It's not the end of your life. It's okay, please. Please.
I never believed Ugochi and her mother would treat me like this.
She's not your wife. If she were your wife, she wouldn't have left you. Your wife is seated right before you. I don't know why it's too difficult for you to see it.
Please don't leave me the way she has done.
Obim, I will never leave you. Your food shall be my food. Where you sleep, there will I sleep. Anything you do, I will do it with you. Okay?
I'm trying my best to be there for you.
I heard tomorrow is your sister's traditional marriage. The news is everywhere.
Yes, we start traditional marriage. But my mom is not happy with her, neither am I.
Why?
Sister Ugochi left Brother Obinna. Brother Obinna who has been there for her. Brother Obinna who has been there for me. Brother Obinna who has also been there for my mommy when she was sick. She just left him for a richer suitor.
That's really bad.
That's really, really bad. That stuff spoils family's name. It destroys their reputation.
See, to tell you the truth, you guys' family name has already been destroyed since a long time ago. That's why nobody likes associating with you guys or your sister or your mom.
That explains why your sister called you to warn you the last time I was in your house.
Well, true, Sham.
Mama, please forgive me and accept me back.
Accept you back where? In my house? Eh? In this house? No, you are married. You are married to Johnson. Go back to your husband's house. Marriage is for better, for worse.
Mama, no. Mama, not in this one. Johnson nearly killed me. Mama, do you want your only daughter to die? Eh, Mama?
Wait. Johnson nearly killed you. And you run to my house. Johnson is your husband. Yes. If he kill you, he will bury you. He is the one you chose by yourself. I did not choose Johnson for you.
Hey.
Better go back to your husband's house.
Mama, I can't go back to Johnson. Mama, look at me. Mama.
I will not
Mama,
accept please. You in this house. I should look at you. Look at you for what? Mama. When I was telling you, what did you do? Did you listen to me?
Mama,
go back to your husband's house.
People, I will listen to you.
Ugochi, go back to your husband's house. It's late for you to listen to me.
Mama, I will listen you to you.
You neglected all
Mama.
I do. No, Ugochi, go.
Mama, because the name.
Don't make me angry. If you like, lie down here. You are not entering my house.
Mama, I'm tired.
Go back to your husband's house. You're a married woman now, and you got married to Johnson long time ago. You are Johnson's wife. Mama. Go back to Johnson.
Why is he always beating you? Johnson has no regard for me. The fact that I'm from a poor family made him to neglect everything about me. Johnson leaves the house and comes back late every night with different women. If I talk to him, he will start beating me.
What?
Huh? If you see where Johnson is beating me, you will not believe he's beating his own wife. Your daughter nearly died.
I have to run for my dear life. Hi! Thank God, oh. Thank God that you are alive. You have seen it by yourself now. When I was telling you, you did not listen to me. As in Ogoli Nuodinabu, or okay?
You were so desperate to get married to Johnson. You have gotten married to Johnson. You have tested Johnson. And you have seen the result. When I was telling you, did you listen to me? Okwe Nusigo, onarogaro. I want to marry Johnson. Me and Johnson, we are this, we are that. I love him. I do this. I did that.
Mama, I'm sorry.
Finally, you've come back to my house again.
I'm sorry, Mama.
You are sorry, Mama.
Mama. Obim. Yes, Mama, you know, Obim, for no reason, he will not lay his hand on me. I don't know, Mama. How is he now?
Onye Finaj, you are asking me how is he now? You are asking me.
Pakora Mangota.
I've given you my love, I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want.
Oh, 2-6. 4-6. 6-6. 7-6.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Let me block everywhere. No way for you. No way for you. Yes,
I'm trying. Thank God, I brought out one.
6-4, 6-4. So you're starting doing your beautiful. 6-5. Let me pursue this one and kill it.
Maybe this thing you're doing now to cause waist pain for me.
Who's this?
What are you doing here? Wait. Does this place in any way look like your husband's house?
It seems she missed her way.
I agree with you,
please, baby. Please don't laugh too much.
I don't. Some situations are so funny. I can't help
don't
it.
Suffer it at night. Too.
Oh, okay.
Not people that are stupid to be stupid now.
I agree with you.
Obi Akpo!
Madam, what are you doing here?
I'm looking for Obi Akpo.
Obi Akpo?
Yes.
Haven't you heard? Obi Akpo no longer lives in this village. He has traveled to the city.
Thank you.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
I don't know what you want. I've given you my love, I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. I've given you my love, I've given you my attention. I don't know what you want. I'm trying my best to be there for you. I'm trying my best to make you happy. I'm trying my best to provide for I don't know what you want.